it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang, and welcome back to another reaction video. Now today, I don't even gotta keep saying it, for the rest of my reactions for this whole weekend, I'm giving y'all this Yellow Wolf shit. Now, I think the album came out yesterday, and I think I'm late, but if I am, then fuck it, y'all still gonna get this shit regardless. Basically, we about to react to the special kind of bad, all I'm saying. If y'all didn't know, I didn't react to the Catfish Billy 2 because I already reacted to it already. So if y'all be like, why you ain't react to Catfish Billy 2? Just scroll down, like I said before. And y'all see that I reacted to that previously because he dropped that before he dropped his album out. That was like a single to him and that shit went hard as well. I'm still fucking pumped up from Rowdy, Future, MGK. Like I said, I feel like they should do a little mixtape. They should do a little project together. Hold on, let me get the phone. Without further ado, make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos letting me react to. Let's get straight to it. Okay. Hey, I can't. I like that drum roll shit.
You're a special kind of bad, special kind of bad.
Okay.
You're a special kind of bad with a perfect ass. You're a special kind of bad, special. You're a special kind of bad, bit of perfect ass.
Don't let me get in the way, you're a runaway train. I just wanna get to ride, baby, then I'm on the way.
He said, you just a runaway train, I just wanna get a ride so you could go, so I could run away. Okay.
You got daddy issues, I got daddy issues. Let's go get a bottle and see what it will do.
Kids, don't drink your problems away. That do not work most of the times because then you get addicted to it. Then you fuck yourself up down the long run. So, just key advice. Not saying I did it before, I'm just saying.
Mama told you not to jump. Mama ain't the only one. But I'll give you parachutes. I just wanna have some fun. Take off on the dirt runway. No concrete. Your chaos is the only way to my peace.
I've got no sympathy for your love.
Hey, me either.
I'd be your victim too, and I'd do it just because. I'd rather be beat by that outfit. You look so sick, I'm drugged. I'd rather be lit by your nonsense than to sit here unplugged.
Word.
You're a special kind of bad, special kind of bad.
Bad.
You're a special kind of bad with a perfect ass.
Damn.
You're a special kind of bad, special kind of bad.
I ain't gonna cap. This song remind me of, you know, like one of the movies when something good about that. I say like a football movie, and it's about to be the big game, and they prep rallying for this shit, and they show like the school getting ready, setting up and shit. I feel like they play this type of song to some "You're a special kind of bad" type shit. You know what I'm saying?
You're a special kind of bad, with a perfect ass.
Hold me underwater till I'm drowning for your soaking wet. Tell me you ain't done with me. Tell me it ain't over yet.
Okay.
Got me looking for the chains and whips. I wanna show respect. Tell me to your people, wanna show you just how cold I get. Woke up to my dark side, pop the bitch and all black. Tattoo me with fingernails. Tell me not to call back. Told you that I cut deep. Don't act like you love me. I just want the success. Show me in the flex.
Okay.
I'd be your victim too, and I'd do it just because. I'd rather be bit by that outfit. You look so sick, I'm drugged. I'd rather be lit by your nonsense than to sit here unplugged.
Facts. Is that it?
Castle in a small soldier, bitch.
try to tell you I'm a no limit soldier, bitch.
Hold
up. Reaching for the bitch, bitch. Keep you up all night on the sofa, bitch. Got that big bang, help me reach you for the bitch. Bought you white castle in a small soldier, okay. Bitch.
I'ma just stop it here, cause that's too many bees. But you know what I'm saying? That's gonna do this special kind of bad. You know what I'm saying? I liked the song. I really did. I feel like, oh my god, I'm over here burping and shit. But I feel like it gave me a little bit of message, you know, a little bit of inspiration. You feel what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? Yeah, don't have nothing else to say. I'm about to sit up here and stutter. So make sure you like and subscribe. Yeah, comment down below, and I'm out of here.